Friday nights and Valliant Regional Tournament. Day one. It's been up here all day. Yeah. And Valiant starts off with a single. Wanted to watch it. Count. No outs at the top of the first inning. Valiant batting. And there's a hit to Wallace. So we wind up with a double play. Bailey Powder, she reaches up and snags it for out number three. We move to the bottom of the first inning. Henryetta going to bat. Don't think I want to ask about that one. Her helmet hit me right in the... definitely have to use those. I'll definitely have to use one of those. Yeah. I don't know if you can see it in the sunlight. Forget it. There. Let's see, where am I at? Yeah. Well, I got three of them just right there in a bag. Yeah, dirt. Cameron Wallace batting for Henryetta. Her first appearance against Valliant. Wind up here on the hill's got to be hitting at least 20, 25 miles an hour. Wallace hits foul. So 1-1. Andrea Hamrick's on deck. Swing, strike two. Swing, strike three. That's unusual for Wallace. Andrea Hamrick, southpaw. Strike one. Pitcher Alyssa Osterdock's on deck. One out on Henryetta. Strike two. Got a text. Lady Knights are being watched over in Jacksonville, North Carolina. Lisa Cook said, "Go Knights." Strike one. Single. So we have Michaela Wallace batting now. Allie Flannery on deck. Strike one. Foul, strike two. and two, the count. And she hits it to shortstop for throws Osterdock out at second. So we move to the top of the second inning. Score 0-0.
Haley's aunt just texted from North Carolina.
Several thousand, then I'll really have an ego. I said my next big thing is a nice press box. Catches that one for the out. So one away for Valiant. Swing, strike one. For a single. And the Gouge couldn't get to it in time. So once again, Valiant puts a runner on base. Pitches to Sis, and a double play. Wallace to Cook. To the end of the bottom of the second inning, score zil zeros. That was sweet. Thank you. Flannery. Haley Cook on deck. To the count. Another foul out in the parking lot. I think my car was safe. And she hits a little looper. Gouge gets on. Now the bases are loaded. One out on Henryetta. Here's Maddie James coming to bat. James got some hits in the first game. Foul, strike one. Hit down third. Cook tried to make it home and she was thrown out. Double play. We're moving into the top of the third inning. Still scoreless. There's a hit to Osterdock. Osterdock throws it over to Cook, out one. First. There's a hit to Wallace. Wallace tries to get it to Cook in time. Misses by a split second. Wallace was throwing from her knee. Well, Valliant has runners on first and second, two outs. Cook gets it for out number three. So we move in the bottom of the third inning. Henryetta goes to bat. Batting first for Henryetta. Wallace hits it out to short. She was out at first. Andrea Hamrick batting. Ball one. Strike called. And Hammer gets it up. She's out at first. So two away, we have Alyssa Osterdock coming to bat. High ball one. Michaela Wallace on deck. Swing strike one. Ball two. And a heck of a hit out center field. That's good for a single. So with two outs, have Michaela Wallace coming to bat. Les Osterdox on first. Lannery on deck. Ball one. And there's a hit going up. It was caught about 5 feet from the fence. Out number three. So we go to the fourth inning. Outside if it hadn't been for the southern wind. Top of the fourth inning. Valiant batting. And there's a hit out. Hamrick snags it on the run. Out number one. Great catch. Into the count, one out. Four, And she gets a walk on that. Fly. Cook catches it. So two out on Valliant. One stuck on first base. Play down the right side. Strike three, so still scoreless. Going to the bottom of the fourth inning. Henryetta's catcher batting now. Lannery. One of the seven seniors that are determined to go to state this fall. Ball one. One and two on her. She's on first. And here's another senior batting for Henryetta, Haley Cook. Thank you. She bunts it. And it bounced back up and hit her, so she's out. She just did an open spin. It's not an out though, was it? I thought it was. Should have been. Foul, one and one. Powders hits it. Caught on the run. It's out number two. So Hannah Gouch coming to bat. Two outs on the Lady Knights. Flannery's on first. Strike one. It's a hit out. Right field again, caught on the run. So three away. And we're still scoreless. Top of the fifth inning, scoreless, 0-0. Swing strike. Two and two, no outs. Oh. full count, 3-2. It's Wallace. Wallace gets it to Cook just in time for the out. That was a little nerve-wracking. Swing, strike two. One, two. And hit to Osterdog gets it over to Cook, plenty of time. It's out two. So two up, two down. A hit out to right field. That's caught, out number three. Bottom of the fifth inning. Maddie James will be the first batter for Henryetta. Thank you. gets it back to the pitcher, who gets it to first for the out. She's going to be followed by another freshman, Cam Wallace. Wallace, foul off the net. One count. There's foul out to the concession stand. So one and two, one out. Andrea Hamrick on deck. Wallace loops it up. Third base. Thought she had it, but she dropped it. So we wind up with Wallace on first. That's what they just... Ball one. Liz Osterdock on deck. We had back-to-back freshmen to start with. Now we got back-to-back seniors. Short bunt, third base, tries to get it, and Hamrick outruns her. No big surprise, Hamrick's one of the speediest people on the entire team. It helps when you've got a state record and track. So Wallace and Hamrick, first and second. Here comes Osterdog. One out on Lady Knights. Foul down the right side. Out of play. Two and two count. Osterdock puts it on the ground. Throws to third for the out. So Wallace is out of third. Hamrick on second. Osterdock on first. Michaela Wallace on at bat. 2-0. Foul just outside third baseline. Bottom of the fifth inning, still scoreless. And there is one that high up in the air is caught out in center field. In Henryetta, that would have been a home run. Bunt foul. There's a hit to Wallace. Wallace gets it back to Cook for out number two. been tough on defense so far this game. Swing, strike one. Swing, strike two. A hit. Hamrick takes it in for out number three. Dedication on the highway. Some chair crushers into town, naming it after Tony Randolph Memorial Highway. Storms have moved way up. Now it's Kansas City. Not even around us. Allison Flannery batting. Foul off the net. Little drop to short in a second. Out at first. Brings up Haley Cook, followed by Bailey Powders. Strike one. Cook lobs it up. Center field catches it for the out. Bailey Powders comes to bat. Two outs on Henryetta. One. Outers gets it out to right field. Easy catch. Out number three. So we're into the seventh inning. Two and two. Strike three. Swing, strike one. Swing, strike two. Osterdock has her swinging. It off easily enough. There's out number two. Goes to Wallace. Wallace gets it to Cook in time. good. About one run. Yeah. And a gouge at bat. Strike one called. One and two. And Hannah hits it out. Caught by second base. Freshman Maddie James at bat. She hits foul into the net. And there's a hit to the pitcher. She's out at first. So Camry Wallace up to bat. Two outs on Henryetta. We're starting to talk top of the order. And that's out number three. So here we go, inning number eight. Yeah. 2-1. Swing, strike two. And there's a hit out to left field. That's good for a single. No outs. Valiant has one on base. There's a bunt. Out one. Valiant has a runner on second base. Wallace gets it to Cook, but they've got a runner on third base now. Two away. One, two outs. And there's a throw hit to Osterdock. Osterdock Cook ends the threat. And here we are back in the bottom of the inning. Henryetta's zero, Valiant zero. Thank you. and our night is back. Henryetta Nish needs one run. There's Hamrick at bat. And there's a little bunt. Call foul, so it just stopped. Two strikes on Hamrick. Ball one. Have a full count now. Foul ball. Osterdock's waiting her turn to bat. No outs on Lady Knights. Full count. Foul over off the stands. She hit it out to second base. Second baseman couldn't hold on to it. So Osterdock's batting now. And there's a little bunt. Out number one. That puts Hamrick over on second base. Michaela Wallace batting. Lannery waiting her turn. Thank you. One out. Wallace has had several good hits today. Problem is they've been up into the air and the wind has caught them. And she walks to first. So with only one out, Flannery coming to bat. Haley Cook on deck. And we're going to have a little time out here. Into the parking lot. Now we got the bases loaded. There's a little look of confusion on the first baseman's face trying to pick up that ball. So with one out, Henryetta has all the bases loaded. Two seniors batting, Haley Cook and then Bailey Powders. Cook pops it up foul. Didn't work. And Cook nails it. There's the run. There's the run. We win. So Henryetta wins 8 innings into this with 1 run, courtesy of Haley Cook.